Well, it's now official. This is officially the Charles Lyd Nature Preserve here in Duncanville, between Santa Fe, Daniel Dell, and Cedar Hill. 47 acres. Not much right now, but
inside it becomes a world of wonders.
So to everybody who's worked hard to make this a nature preserve, I say thank you, give you a thumbs up.